The dossier doesn't say if Okira's on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Canned orders over loudspeaker? Who does that?
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Known as the Starcraft Cemetery, Corlys was the regional toxic junkyard for centuries. Ships reaching astronautical near death at connecting mass relays were sent to Corlys, stripped of every useful component, then dumped planetward to clear shipping lanes. Currently, Corlys hosts numerous Merc factions, such as the Blue Suns, rumored to be using downed ship fossils to test advanced munitions. Massive gun batteries threaten anyone attempting planetfall, with minimal defenses against ground attack. Because ancient volcanism greenhoused the planet, Corlys was too hot and CO2 rich to develop a biosphere, despite the abundant lakes that could have sponsored the development of life. Now cool enough for protected habitation, but too scorching for anyone but extremophiles and mercenaries seeking secrecy, Corlys supports numerous Krogan outposts. The Krogan have therefore seeded Corlys with hardy Verran, often kept as warhounds. Verran live primarily on a diet of Geophagus vermin and each other.
He's not hurt that bad.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
I've got a nice application of Metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol? The last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
Have you seen Okir? Does he know about all of this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy. Mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What's Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Is Jadora's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Was scaring him like that necessary?
Maybe not. Felt good, though. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation, legal and otherwise.
Hostile. Watch it.
Smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you, something makes me speak.
7 night cycles. Days.
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill. No, I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
Taught him enough to test for something. But what?
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It like that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. This another genophage cure attempt?
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
That merc said these guys go crazy.
I don't know of that. But I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
No idea. Doesn't look like he's had much success with these Krogan.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Glad he's on our side for now.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
You could have run or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run, and I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
Not a lot of room to maneuver. Stay sharp.
Immediately following the first contact war, an anonymous extranet manifesto warned that an alien attempt at human genocide was inevitable. The manifesto called for an army. Immediately following, Brain, founded by notorious Batarian slaver Solem Dalsera, the Blue Suns began as a Skillian Verge protection racket, providing genuine protection from slavers and pirates. Eventually captured by the System's Alliance Navy, Dalsera beat almost 24 charges to be convicted on a single count of conspiracy. The slaver benefited from the tutelage of cellmate and brilliant con artist Bernard Legit's Ledger. Upon release 5 years later, Dalsera incorporated Blue Suns as a legal security agency. Today, the Blue Suns boast a galaxy-wide force of Batarians, Turians, humans, and Krogan. Each deployment is backed by a logistics corps, selling everything from heavy weapons to shaving cream. Despite claims that Blue Suns sells its captives as slaves, no Blue Suns employee has ever been convicted on such charges. Many Blue Suns members sport the company logo in tattoo form, removed during assignments and reapplied at mission end.
Come on over.
Whoever's in there.
Now what's this?
Heavy weapons, watch who
shoots. Watch what you in the eye.
Cover! Lucent's attack! Targeting. Got it.
Ah! Shepard, don't shoot. You know me. I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
I assume you have a good reason for being at this lab.
Don't worry, I'm not wasting the chance you gave me. My work here, strictly beneficial. Not for the Mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What's Okir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
Too nice. That'll bite you in the ass someday.
Progress. It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're Okir? You don't seem particularly caged, or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased Shepard is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised. Old Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that thought. It has weight.
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about collectors, nothing more.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
What did you get from the Collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype after I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
So you don't want to cure the Genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the Genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the Genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, 2 mini weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more coddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the Genophage. Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
You're just as cruel and manipulative as those who released the Genophage on your people.
Perhaps, but I will restore the Krogan, and my soldier will not provoke a nuclear response as a cure or Horde would. My legacy is perfection, with each pure Krogan reaching higher by standing on our dead. They will exceed, but not forget.
If your pet soldier is as strong as you think, maybe I can use him.
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. Oh, here, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from Okir's data. Flush the tanks.
She's that weak-willed. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the Collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
You can just start over, like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Still talking.
We've been spotted.
Strong.
alarms. Okir's done something back in the lab. What the hell?
Shepard, the lab alarms coincided with the system's failure. The remaining lab systems are unprotected, and I have gained limited access. According to lab scanners, the room is flooded with toxins and Okir's personal life signs are failing rapidly. I recommend haste.
He was ruthless, but died to save this one Krogan?
Crack it open. Let's see what a pure Krogan's got.
A pure Krogan could pack a hell of a punch. We can always use another heavy hitter.
If he'll help. I doubt anyone's asked for his opinion.
Normandy, Okir is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
But I have concerns about waking it.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns?
We don't know anything about it, Commander.
I know. You don't find that interesting?
Krogan fight well at close quarters. Perhaps awakening him in a confined space wouldn't be prudent.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with him.
Is it true we have a pod containing a baby Krogan down in the cargo hold?
Not a baby. He's a full-grown super soldier, ready for combat.
Please be careful if you decide to birth him. His personality is completely unknown. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything. The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
I doubt Joker would appreciate that. At least not while we're working.
Relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
That's so.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What did you do when you found out?
What do you think?
You must have met some good people, too.
Everybody wants something, and because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson, done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Military's a hard target. Bet that made you some friends.
Shouldn't have left the thing unlocked. Besides, parades are boring. I helped.
A space station. You're pushing what I can believe.
Ain't saying it was easy. Not everything is spur of the moment. Sometimes you gotta work to give people what they deserve. Had some people I hung with for a while. Outlaw colony. Felt like they were like me. Guess that made us a nice target. Turians think they know something about a scorched earth response. Fuck 'em.
You were a pirate too?
Ties in with the kidnapping. If you hijack a passenger ship and don't kill everyone, anyway. Good lesson. Simpler to just kill them all.
I'm surprised you'd even mention vandalism in that bunch.
That's what the Hanar call it when you crash that space station I mentioned into one of their moons and make a new crater. They really liked that moon.
Do you ever wonder if you could have done things differently?
No.
Shouldn't you?
There's no reason I should be alive, but I am. You know why? Instinct. It's worked for me so far, and I'm not gonna change. Hey, Shepard. No one's ever asked me about this shit. It's strange to talk about. So fuck you. And thanks for asking.
Subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okir's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
He's either a powerful addition to the crew or a time bomb. I'd rather deal with it now.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
I need a name.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I don't take threats lightly. I suggest you relax.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank Okir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, legacy, grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
You wouldn't prefer Okir? Or Legacy?
It's short. Matches the training in my blood. The other words are big things I don't feel. Maybe they fit your mouth better. I feel nothing for Okir's clan or his enemies. I'll do what I'm bred to do. Fight and determine the strongest. But his imprint has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
I have a good ship and a strong crew. A strong clan. You'd make it stronger.
If you're weak and choose weak enemies, I'll have to kill you.
Our enemies are worthy. No doubt about that.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand, but arm the other. Wise shepherd. If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you. Shepard.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
Did Okir give you any imprints about the Collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. Okir spent all his time on old hatreds. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on Collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we've found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be. Shepard.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
I don't know what to feel about Grunt. My psych reports refer Okir. We have no guarantees that Grunt is mentally stable. I get the feeling he just doesn't care about anything, including who lives or dies.
Don't worry, Kelly. I wouldn't let him touch you.
If there's any touching being done, you'd better be involved. Anyway, what's up?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Collect stray cats as a kid? Because we really needed a Mega Krogan, so thanks for dragging him home.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Shh.
Joker?
I can tell when it's listening.
I am always listening, Mr. Moreau.
I know.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Change of plans, Commander. Urgent message coming in from the elusive man. Patching him in through the comm room.